Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to change YouTube handle on Android and iOS devices. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button, and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all, so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. To change your YouTube handle, you have to open YouTube application and tap on your profile picture. Here you will see option your channel. Tap on it. And then here you will find your existing YouTube handle. To change your YouTube handle, you have to tap on this pen sign. And then you will land here. Here you will find second option handle. Tap on this pen sign. Now you can assign your new YouTube handle here. Erase the previous one and you can add your desired new YouTube handle. And then under your handle, you will see this handle is available. Tap on save. And here you can see our new handle is now successfully assigned. Now we'll go back and refresh. And here you can see our new handle is now appeared on our YouTube channel. So in the same way, you can also change YouTube handle on Android and iOS devices. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.